YouTube. Tonight, I am going to be cutting tags off of some new clothes for my daughter. A lot of them did come from Carter's, or the Oshkosh My Gosh brand. I really like this brand. I find it to be really cute and very affordable. Some of these items I purchased with my husband, and others were gifts, and others were actually new hand-me-downs as well. So I just thought I'd show how I move tags and how I fold clothes. So, first I'm just going to take them out to the back. Got this beautiful dress. And this is a set, I believe. It's messy, but we'll tidy it up. Sleep set. Let's see here. There's matching bottoms. I think my husband might have already cut these tags. Just side. Is likely the set. So I'll just cut the tag off here. I don't like to lose the little plastic pieces, so I like to get both sides before I cut. There we go. Recycle the paper. It's just another set. Their bottoms for a set. These are shorts for a set too. must be another top, but I don't see it. Should I? Both sides. This sleeper I love because it says love on it and it's got all these hearts. I just thought it was the sweetest thing. And it was on sale, which is always nice too. But I just thought it's so cute. Oops. And with these, what I do is I actually put them on the back. Arms in this way. And I actually just lift up one more time. Pajamas that I know my husband and I purchased. Oh, let's see, I think I had another pajama set here. Oh, here it is. There we are. This was a gift. Two-piece set. And I think I cut the tags off. Use that to sort of collect the cut off pieces of plastic. Go. This might be too big still for her, because they're size 2T. Well, let's cut off the tags and let it fold it up. She will fit into them soon. Very soon. Oh, I love this pattern. Something very striking about it. This side. Wonder if this was purchased around Valentine's Day. All the hearts on it. I always feel so grateful that we're given so many adorable things. Just so much. Our family and friends are so generous. Yeah, her grandmother is very, very fashion forward. This reminds me of maybe something that might be worn in the 60s or 70s. It's very cute. So just see here. Size 2T. She might not fit into those yet, but I can't wait till she does. They're so adorable. This one's only 18 months, but it looks so big. Not unlike any other sizing inconsistency. Never heard of that brand. This item is made at least 40% reprieve polyester made from recycled plastic bottles, helping to recycle millions of bottles every year. There you go, that's neat. Although, is it weird that she's wearing plastic, I guess? This fabric. So cute, the colors and the pattern. There we go. Okay. This skirt, isn't it so fun? The pink underneath, and the sort of tulle over top. Should fit her for a long time. And the last item is this really sweet dress with the little underneath part here. We're going to use them for photos. This one's inside. How do they do that even? I guess what I'll do is I'll just try to cut it as close to the fabric as possible so she doesn't get poked. Thank you. pajamas. Lots of pajamas. Great. Perfect. They'll just do my best to just put them back in the bag for now. You enjoyed this video and that you have a very relaxing and wonderful night.